Craig, it was an emotional day for the family and friends of Bobby Petrino as the coach spoke openly about his near-death experience. In fact, it was a side of Petrino that most people have never seen. But he eased the minds of many today, saying that he is recovering and he's ready to get back to work.
I feel very lucky to be here and be in good health.
It's not the Coach Petrino we're used to seeing. A neck brace and a beat-up face are prime examples of what can happen if you ride a motorcycle without a helmet.
The ironic thing is they're sitting there in the kitchen, Becky and I had two helmets out, and I said, this one's going to be really heavy and hot, and then this one makes me look like a conehead. I think I'll just go with the hat. Obviously, bad call.
He says he had spent the day at the lake with his wife and thought it was a nice evening for a ride. Little did he know he would end the day in the hospital.
I don't remember a lot about exactly what happened, but I remember coming around the curve. I was noticing the sun was going to be in my eyes the rest of the way home, and then there got to a point where I was not going to be able to maneuver the turn.
That's when he wrecked his motorcycle and was immediately taken to the ER.
I have four broken ribs in my upper chest. It's the ribs that are up high, and the rest of it's just kind of beat up a little bit.
Not to mention a damaged vertebrae and a slightly different outlook on life. So why not take a few days off to recover?
Because I love coaching and love watching us practice and want to see our players improve.
Coach Petrino will be watching the practices from a press box until he fully recovers, but he says he has confidence that the team will be in good hands with the other coaches. By the way, he says he will wear a helmet from now on.